Welcome back. Time now for some 814 fun. Folks, we still can't take that beloved trip to the movies, but our good friend Dean Richards has you covered for what you can stream at home this weekend.
In new movies for home viewing this weekend, there's the directorial debut of actor Dave Franco. His first time behind the camera is the suspense horror offering, The Rental.
Look, this is not okay, Charlie, all right? Stop being so calm.
Everything is fine.
It seemed like a good idea to get out of the city and get away for the weekend to a beautiful resort house overlooking the sea. The Rental is part indie drama, part suspense horror thriller that avoids cliches and keeps things real when things go bad. Dan Stevens, formerly of Downton Abbey, co-stars with Alison Brie, who happens to be married to the director, Dave Franco.
She's such a talented actress, and so she made my job very easy in that way, where she pretty much nailed it on the first take every time, and I would just come up to her and be like, all right, we got that. Like, let's just play around. Let's see if we can find something new. You know, as a first-time director, there were moments where I would get in my head a little bit and I would start to doubt myself, and she was always there just to kind of build me up and remind me that we were doing good work.
The Rental will open at select drive-ins and also on Netflix this weekend. It's a Dean's List beat. Also this weekend, there's Radioactive that tells the story of pioneering scientist Marie Curie. Rosamund Pike stars in this story of her extraordinary life and legacies. See it on Amazon Prime. There's also The Kissing Booth 2 this weekend on Netflix, 2 years after the original movie came out. This time, high school senior Elle juggles a long-distance relationship and college applications and a new friendship with a handsome classmate that could change everything.
Some girls don't feel like dating someone with disabilities.
Also on Netflix is the documentary Love on the Spectrum that follows the dating lives of people on the autism spectrum. It's a 5-part series that takes the time to explore the lives of its participants. It's warm and funny, but never at the expense of anyone on camera. There's also Josh Hartnett in Most Wanted, in which he's an investigative reporter working to expose the truth behind a heroin bust staged by dirty cops to frame an innocent man. Amanda Crew and Jim Gaffigan co-star. And speaking of Gaffigan,
and one of the advantages of traveling with 5 children is it's very similar to shoveling cash into a furnace. But it was Euro, so the flames were pretty colors.
Sure, Jim Gaffigan loves playing dark and shady characters in movies lately, but there's no one better at stand-up comedy. His hilarious new Amazon Prime special, The Pale Tourist, was filmed as he traveled all over the world. In Chicago, I'm Dean Richards.